Hi, so I'm here again. Last week I thought schedule on RGD responding at my name account. So personally I think it's really good because WWE has been releasing folk and it's weird. And I think it's really good because in TNA wasn't getting used as much, and I think that we like used them badly and like then maybe then like WWE was awesome and that one of the kind. Yeah. And I think that this is my only thoughts, my thoughts on the WWE Payback pay-per-view. Thought that was average, a good show, and know that's a pretty late bit. Yeah, as I say, I was going to release a video, but it was either today or tomorrow. But I can't release a video tomorrow because of reasons. And here's my last thoughts, and this is basically been number one contenders. I think that's like great for wrestlers because they're getting that big push and I absolutely love them. And you know, I agree with you, but I love them too. Yeah, and this, I like it. This, like or dislike, I don't care. As long as you, put something. Or even if you subscribe or write a comment, I'll be happy with that. My big brother's been putting dislikes on my videos, and his channel's called Callum Corbin, and he's released two videos. So I want you to go over to his channel and give him dislikes. Okay, bye, and see you next time.